The winner is Mr. Myron Mixon.
Gravitating right on up through the competitions, cook schools, books, big part of it was barbecue TV, which I think had the biggest impact, not just our shows, but the other shows too, in dragging a lot of folks into this barbecue lifestyle that we all enjoy.